Here I have a comment here. So here I'm use only clipping mask, but in Shutterstock bitmap objects raster effect while uploading. What to do? Please tell me. So this is actually I think that the bitmap object effect error. So he is Srihars M, so something like that. So his name. So please, I'm giving your, please observe. I'm giving your answer. So this is the Adobe Illustrator. Here I'm. This is my recent illustrations. This is pixelated artwork. So in my another video tutorial, I'll definitely discuss over here about how you can make this kind of artwork. This is the abstract illustrations. So come to the point here. It's some effect. See grouping over here. See, this is the illustrations, and by this illustrations I'm just give you the show you how you can fix the error. So basically, if you are going to use the clipping mask, so what is clipping mask? So clipping mask actually a mask over the, it's a some type of curtain type of things. If you are spreading some curtain and cut the curtain in a circle shape, in a any other shape, it will definitely pop up the cutout from the cutout shape. So this is for making the any clipping mask. So here I'm just clipping marks over here. So I'm just take this. This is the clips tools. L is the shortcut of a clips tools. I'm just clipping mask this thing and removing all of these things. So ungroup and removing all of these things over here. And this is just the aesthetic purpose. Remove these things and this circle over here, and now selecting all of this thing, and now make clipping mask. So it's automatically making a clipping mask. So if you are making clipping mask, something like that, do one thing: go to the window and check the links over here, the links, and see any the any links over here is if I rasterize anything or a JPEG image. If you see over here, so definitely you should do one thing: you delete this JPEG image or bitmap effect image. So do this these things. Always see the links, or you can do one thing. And just command and control Z for this thing. And now if you want to clip anything without clipping mask, so first of all go to this things, expand everything. So here this is eraser tool, so something bigger size of eraser tool. And now hitting Alt, always remember this, hitting Alt and little bit of minus is occur over in your, and without clipping mask you can do these things because this is a very complex idea. I'm just showing you how you can do without clipping mask. Just loading these things, and this is expand appearance. And now after expanding appearance, here you can see this eraser tool, and hitting Alt and holding Alt with the holding Alt, drag it like this. Without clipping mask, you can do this kind of things. Okay, this is the process number one, and cutting the unwanted portions and clip it. So I think this error should not be occurred because this is the robot, this is the program, by default program, which is giving you that kinds of error in Shutterstock when you are uploading. So simply re-upload and try to, if you are from India, uploading from India, try to upload in the evening. It should be better in my experience. Actually, in my experience, I observed that if you are uploading in evening, it should be approved easily. So this is, and refresh your browser history. Okay, do one thing, refresh your browser history, and if you see the occurrence of this similar kind of error without having any kinds of bitmap effect, and please do one thing, check the links over here. And how we can check these links, and go to this window, and here you can see this links, and check the links over here. Any JPEG type of image, any PNG image, if you see this area, something, if you so see this, if I copy this kind of thing, okay, this copy and just paste it over here, see, this is the things, this is actually the bitmap effect. See the bitmap effect. If you, your layer have something like this, something like this, and if you declare this is vector file, EPS file, and Shutterstock robot is find that's this is the bitmap or the JPEG image is hidden in your layer, because I'm just showing you, cut it over here, I'm just showing you this, all of this layer. Okay, if I by mistake put this layer over here and it's somehow hide hiding and I can't see, it is hiding over here, and I can see the error, actual error, the bitmap effect. So that's time, click here, see this link, click here, and this is the real link option, and go to the link, and exactly if you click here, go to the link, and you can see that this is showing you the link. Okay, the bitmap, exact bitmap effect. So you can do one thing, re-upload or see the links over here, and another thing, you can erase the unwanted part, okay, with the holding Alt, and if you are holding Alt, you can see clearly, see, this is plus sign, and holding, after holding Alt, you can see this minus signs has occurred, and simply cut out the unwanted things which you do not want to show in artwork. So this is the thing you can do. One thing, so you can crop the image, okay, you can cut the artboard size, okay, and if you are wanted to upload your vectors file in Shutterstock, okay, then Shutterstock in pixel size, I recommend that's 4000 pixels to 4000 pixels, it should be clearly approved. Okay, so if you wanted to see, this is the my suggestions, if you see anything is very helpful for you, please like this video tutorial. Okay, thank you very much, and subscribe this channel for this type of video tutorial. Thank you for watching this video tutorial. Till then, stay tuned. Bye bye.